Hey guys, so I just went into another Dollar Tree. I was trying to find that baby blanket before they sold out. So I found a couple things. Just wanted to show you really fast. I finished off the shopping for Jack to give her mom for her baby sisters. I got this gift bag. I just love it. It's like, it's not brown paper bag material, but there's just something about it I love. It has a moon on it and a little toy duck and just the colors. It's just pastel. I just love it. It has a pretty purple handle, so I liked it, so I grabbed that. I needed a new mirror. The one in my bathroom, the one in my bathroom looks pretty grim, and they've been having these for a while, and I look at them a lot. And I'm a little distorted in this thing. It's like probably not a mirror. I don't know. Mirror on the wall. Who goes to more Dollar Trees than the rest of the folks out there? Oh, Lord. Never mind. Okay. I'm losing it. Okay. I've been going shopping for 4.5 hours. I've lost it, apparently. Okay, I got this for my son, Josh. He has an iPhone something, whatever. But his charger is different than the rest of ours. But he loses his charger all the time. So this little thing here will help him. It's a adapter. So if he loses his charger, he can put this in his phone. And then it will allow him... Is that the way this works? I think it'll allow him to use our chargers. Hopefully, that's what this is all about. Okay, I grabbed this just because me and my husband likes to work on each other's backs at nighttime. He's got a horrible back, and I've got a horrible neck, and we just try to fix each other the best we can. So, we'll try that out. I bought a pink one, the three-pronged one, not long ago, and I like it. It works pretty good, but thought I'd give that one a try as well. Got these socks for my son, Josh. They're like hamburgers. They're really cool. I'm sure he'll wear them. They're cute. I might put them in his Father's Day bag. All right. I thought I had this candle a long time ago, and I kept smelling it like every time I go, and I'm like, no, I have that at home. So when I was there at home looking at all my candles, I was looking for this one and couldn't find it. So apparently, I didn't have it. So I said, next time I go back, I better get one. If they still have them. So they did. It's the Pomelo Citron. I thought I had that. But it's really citrusy. It smells really good. It's pretty. The mason jars and all that stuff. I found this. This is new to my Dollar Tree. Okay. It's Natural White 5-Minute Whitening Tooth Whitening System. And it comes in a little bag. And it has the little trays and the gel. And basically, it can't hurt to try, right? I thought I'd try it out. I'll let you know how it goes, okay? I'll do a before and after so I can see, and then I'll let you know if it works. Grabbed these to put in the baby bag. So everybody can always use wipes, I know. Wipes and babies go together like poop and diapers. All right, there's that. Okay, let's set that back there out of the way. Okay, I got Jack a couple things for her art bag. I made the mistake of actually thinking I could buy 5-year-old glitter in the tubes. No, don't do it, guys. They're not old enough. This is glitter glue. This is a little better. Ooh, I'm burning up. But the other day, she was put glue all over her paper. You know, I'm washing dishes, doing whatever, and she's at the table, and she took one of the tubes of glitter and just dumped it, like, all over the place. There was glitter all over the table, floor. I'm like, no more. And then she had a little tube that her glitter was in, and she had it filled with water. I said, where's the glitter that was in that tube? She says, dumped it in my art bag. So, not old enough for glitter, okay? So, glitter glue. This will be much better. Hopefully, yeah. I'm sure it will be. And then I got her these. She can use her glitter glue and some of her construction paper and just make little, that'll keep her busy. I'm always looking for stuff to keep her busy while I'm cooking. Usually she's in there doing stuff while I'm cooking. So I got me this. I saw, again, Chica, Creative Chica Hauls, Tony. She hauled one of these and she said, oh, it's color by number. And then she didn't think it was really. She opened it up and it was really an adult color by number. I love this picture right here. And it tells you what color. And I just think that would be cool to do. So I got that from my big coloring book collection. Guys, my coloring book collection is over the top. Okay, I probably should do my coloring book collection video just to show you before it gets any more over the top. Because believe me, I would just have to sit there and just show you one after the other and it'd still probably be a 15-minute video. So I'm going to do that. Let me know if you're interested in seeing like my collection of coloring books, because I do have them from probably when I was, I mean, I've always loved to color, so I'd say I have them from whenever I was a 16, 17-year-old girl, and I'm 51 now. So, yeah, I have a lot. Anyway, I have two bags full. So, anyway, I had to get that because I haven't seen an adult color by number in forever, maybe. Forever. Look at that one. That's so cute. Okay. And that's all that's in that bag. Okay. Now, let's see here. I can't remember what I've just hauled compared to what I've already shown you guys. Okay, this is the last bag. Got these for my son, Josh. It's pizza socks. I don't think I've got him those before. So, he racked up. Grabbed these for my husband. They're the work socks. They're black and they're the lime color tops there. And I just thought I'd see if he likes them. If he likes them, maybe I'll give him get him a couple more pair. I've got a lot of socks today. I just grabbed these. They're Personal Care Antibacterial Wet Wipes in Refreshing Waterfall. I just like to have wipes like this around. I might keep these in my car. I don't know. I'm always needing, maybe beside my chair, like my recliner where all my other junk is, I'm always needing something like this. Like, I'm getting sticky stuff on me, or you know, you never know. Okay, I found a new, it's from LA Colors. It's the Sinful Colors. This is the Iridescent Lip Color. What color does it say? Does it say? I don't see where it says, but thought I'd try it. Thought I'd try it right here and right now. Okay? We're doing this. We are doing this. It'll probably be a crazy color. It looks sort of purpley. Hopefully it's not too over the top. I don't know. Oh, I'm going for it. I love lipstick. Ooh. Uh-huh. It looks like it might be. I think you could probably make it pretty dark if you wanted. I'd have to play with it a little bit. I don't know how I feel about it. Can you see? I always have to do this. Now I guess that's why the girls do the duck face in the pictures all the time. The young girls make their lips look fuller. Anyway, I like it. I think it's pretty. Reminds me of the color I have in my pocket that I've been wearing all day. So, all right. There's another lipstick lip gloss. Got this Reach. It is the 6-in-1 Anti-Plaque Refreshing Mint. This is the purple one. I got the blue one the other day. My husband said he really liked it. So I thought I'd try the purple one. And then last but not least, the baby blanket. Here's the other one. I hauled the one of this kind. And then I was hoping to find the other one. And then when I got there, I not only found that, but look at these. Look at these with the little animals. OMG. These are adorable. So, I got two of these as well. So, I'll be making up that bag this evening so Jackie can take it home. So, next time she sees her mom, she can give her her goodie bag for her sisters. So yeah, there we go. Okay guys, second Dollar Tree haul of the day. Now I'm gonna go to Kroger and get some corn dogs for my husband. I'm making spaghetti for the family. He says, I don't want spaghetti. He said, I'm in the mood for a corn dog. So who am I to come between a man and his corn dogs? Anyway, guys, have a good day. Talk to you later. Bye. Okay, guys, I just wanted to put this on the end of my last Dollar Tree video. I said I was going to go to Kroger and get some corn dogs for my husband. And Kroger has these bags, the reusable bags. Can somebody just take a look at this bag and see how gorgeous this is? Their bags, well, the ones that they have, I can't really get, there's a glare on it, but they're 99 cents, and I mean, they're decent. They're not big as the big bags, but you know, they're like the medium sized bags. And this one has like Paris, it's like Paris themed, like all the writing on it is in French. And just that cup of, or that cupcake, and it's sitting in a like a teacup, and it's absolutely gorgeous. It's black and it has white writing, and for 99 cents, that bag is amazing to me. I love it. I bought it. I said, can we put the groceries in it today? She said sure. So I just got my husband corn dogs and a couple of cheeseburgers. There's buy one, get one free for his lunches. I won't go through all that. I just wanted to show you that bag because I just fell in love. I think next time I go, if they have some, I might pick up a couple just to put in friend mail. Just because a lot of people don't have Kroger and probably don't have access to these bags. And they are flipping gorgeous. Anyway, I just had to show you that gorgeous bag. Thanks for watching.